In this video clip, I'd like to show you how I make the groove on the tongue and groove paneling. And what I have is a template here. And we got a bit that we paid $189 for the set. This is for making the tongue. And this bit that I have in here now is for making the groove. And I've got an Incra light, an Incra jig light on this side. And this is adjustable. I've got that set up. And then I've got my keepers on this side. And this is a Sears router table. This just happens to be the way that I set things up. I'm going to take my template here, and we put our bit in, and I set it for the height of my groove, and I'm just going to adjust the backstop here, is what we're going to call that. And I'll go ahead and tighten that up so that slides through freely. And then we're going to go ahead and tighten this back, the front part up, so that doesn't jump around any, and then we're going to tighten those up. And then when I turn my router on, I can go ahead and feed this piece all the way through, and it won't jump around on me, and I'll have a whole pile of these and just keep shoving them through. And then when I get done, it will automatically put the groove in there with the chafer on it in one pass. And this is what we're looking for. We want to create a production piece. And when I get done, I'll show you the side panels. And there's no sanding. There's no glue that has to be removed or anything. It just looks real nice.